The Warner Robins Police Department is looking for a man who broke into the Freedom Fuel gas station Sunday morning. Surveillance video shows the suspect entering the store by breaking the glass of the front door. Officers say he took an unknown amount of money and then ran away from the scene. If you have any information, call Detective Shane Mann at 302-5381.